Shepherd.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
That base was an abomination. Hundreds of thousands of humans were murdered there.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
Work with me. Give me control of your resources, and I'll stop them.
You'd do better than most, but the odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval.
You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here. Erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey! Step away from the console. Now! She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Watch out!
Normandy. Get them down here now.
Finish her.
Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Ash. Come on, Ash. I'm getting you out of here.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Ashley's been hurt. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Commander. Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Ash?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer, if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Commander? Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm going to check on Ash. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't. Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
Yeah, you too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
Thank you. You're on the Normandy, right? I saw it docked. It was last seen on Earth. Did Commander Shepard escape? He did, didn't he? So why would he be here unless he's seeing the Council?
Ma'am, I can't talk about that.
You don't have to. Commander Shepard...
Oh, right, I forgot that's Jessica Chobot, I think. Not that that matters for anything, but you know.
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I suppose you wanted an interview.
Even better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes, for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 foot locker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Leave vid messages then, and you can do the same.
Well, they said that due to concerns about signal congestion, we're supposed to avoid sending messages at all. They're trying to keep war data coming through, so every data packet counts.
So, how am I supposed to talk with you then?
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Citadel. This is Docking Bay D-24. Note that due to recent events, official identification and weapons permits...
Any other important areas?
Docking Bay E-24. If you wish to contact... For medical needs, the Presidium... The Presidium Commons have been a cultural main...
What's with the heightened security?
New screening fields have been... Citadel security screening... Please note that any attempt to circum...
What else is in the area?
You are standing in docking area D. This is the airlock currently... If you look out the bay window, you can see...
What about that room over there?
The waiting area is for those who wish to speak to our new arrivals. It is located next to security.
That's all.
Please speak with me again.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please, one moment. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Huerta Memorial Hospital. The human specialist medical officer in charge is Dr. Michel. Also, please note that specialists for all known Citadel species are on call. Please ensure that you observe proper decontamination protocols at all times while in this area.
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in Docking Bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to... If you wish to contact your... The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the...
You can really cover treatment for any...
Huerta Memorial surpasses... This facility's attendant levels can also replicate the living conditions needed to accommodate. Aquatic environments, for example, are available on short notice.
What about the medical staff?
All personnel are required to under... Hospital administration understands how... It is imperative they be offered the support needed to retain their...
What else is in the area?
The Huerta Memorial Hospital has experts... The facility works with prestigious medical universities. With access to cutting-edge technology and support from major...
Where'd the hospital get its name?
It is named after President Christopher Huerta of Earth's United North American State. The donor who requested the tribute expressed the desire to remain...
Thank you.
Please speak with me again.
Welcome to Serta. Serta is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient life. Thank you for shopping.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported.
So, the nurse tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes. Can I have a gun?
I'm sorry. No.
Maybe I could be transferred to another hospital then. Someplace unsecured. I could have a gun then, right? And no humans. Wherever you transfer me, it shouldn't have humans.
The humans are our allies. You don't trust them?
No, it's not that. How are my eyes? What color are they right now?
Maybe you could tell me what happened.
Shepard, there you are.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shouter Woods, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with a Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Ashley took the worst of it. How's she doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Lieutenant Commander Williams' resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor.
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker is still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I'm med physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
How's Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. She hasn't regained consciousness yet, but her vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see her if you like. She's just down the hall.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the... I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave.
How are your medical supplies holding?
We're well stocked now, but we've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteer.
With a center of this size, you might...
We've got 12 full-time... It can be overwhelming. Quite different from my days in the wards.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies.
Narrow splint is still the best course of action.
I'll see if we have...
Shepard. I should have known you'd pull through. You're stubborn. Always were. Scared me pretty bad back there on Mars. I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing. Despite all this, it's good seeing you again, Ash. Get some rest, okay? I'll come by when you're feeling better. We'll talk. You need anything, Doc, let me know. Okay, Ash. You take care. I'll see you soon.
Gel correctly, but infection had already set in by the time they found you. I'm sorry. I'm afraid we have to remove your leg below the knee.
What? But I don't understand. It doesn't even hurt.
It would if we took you off the painkillers, Lieutenant.
Shepard, please.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Until strike teams clear an area. Then we come in and set up medical bunkers and supply depots. And then the main fleet comes in to occupy.
I'm not wearing commando leather, honey. What does that mean?
We'll be perfectly safe. They don't put engineers on the front lines.
But you won't be able to talk to us.
Shepard, one moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
We were deployed to Tiptree.
Hello again, Commander. You're to see our pit?
How's Ashley doing?
The Edra.
These times?
You can go see her if you like. You too.
Thank you.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Hello, Commander. The current human. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty.
Any other important areas?
Docking Bay E-20. For medical needs, the Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council.
Where's the Spectre requisition?
The Spectre requisition. Note that requisition forms are available only to agents whose bio.
What else is in the area?
This area is the Human Embassy prides itself on offering swift assistance.
Any other important?
The Normandy is currently.
That's it.
Please speak.
Please tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project. We had a Prothean obelisk that might have helped. Sadly, it was lost in the Shrike Abyssal. Nevertheless, we are committed to helping both the Turian Empire and the Human Alliance.
Spoke about this already. I told you about his mission and...
Nonsense. I just filled out the paperwork. He's very punctual when he's on the field. He checks in every week. Only... he hasn't checked in for a while now. A month. Anyway, I'd like to file an expedited contact request.
Yes. Of course, ma'am, but... the notes on his file state he's not under a contact ban.
Oh. You already looked. How kind of you. I'm just so worried. It's not like him to go quiet for so long.
As soon as I get news, ma'am, I'll let you know as soon as I get news.
Thank you. You're such a nice young woman. You know, you remind me of my daughter-in-law.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jilani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander Humanity has questions.
Damn press.
See, you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts? I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. And not even sure why he picked me. Never know with politicians.
Don't lose your edge.
Oh, wouldn't mind an excuse to get my finger. It's killing
you and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Thank you. Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first council world hit. By all reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint, created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together. But it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hagen. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together, now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander, I can't give you what you need, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the war summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
So far, you've only explained how I can help you.
It might seem that way. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future. The fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war. And you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter? Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavin's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you, we've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. see if we can support this summit, move things along.
Thanks.
The Council. Apologies that boil down to maybe later. If we don't figure out something, maybe later will be an epitaph on a mass grave of 11 billion.
I know what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
Humanity has created some goodwill in the galaxy. Now we cash in our chips. I will get what funding I can, what materials I can, and spread the message. Help the humans, help yourselves. I'll institute a draft in our colonies and order all civilian ships armed. Work on the Prothean device will be around the clock.
Any news from Earth?
There is constant news. The Reapers are destroying satellites and the old nuclear missile silos. We have a handful of quantum entanglers spread out over the continents.
What's your read on the Councillors?
Tavos is a diplomat and compromiser, but she's wrapped up. Valern is out of his depth. The Salarians like their wars won before they start. They're frightened. Inspiratus, I'd take what he offers. It's strange.
You're a Citadel Councillor.
With Parliament destroyed and Shastri gone, I have more power than any human in history. But today, you saw how little that is. Rest assured, I will not... I know I can move mountains. Do not lose...
Anderson would be proud.
You need a carrot or a stick. Our armada is tied down fighting or fleet. But leave that part to me. I will lean on our colonies for...
Did you know a lot of people...
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course. But I must know... I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff. But to have it all gone...
I should go.
I'll be here.
Commander Shepard. Commander, the people of the Alliance have questions. Commander Shepard, Kalisa Bint Seen in Al-Jilani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Kalisa, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying. But I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander. We haven't always seen eye to eye, but I'm glad you're on our side.
Commander Shepard, Khaleesi, how do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best?
I've had enough of your tabloid journalism.
Ha! You want some? Ugh!
You're angry. I get that. But I came here to get help for Earth, not answer your questions. Stay down.
Commander Shepard, please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian Counselor information on the Prothean device. It can't be built without Council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
People around me have a tendency to get hurt. Or worse. Ash is just the latest in a long line.
She's a soldier like you. And she's a fighter. If anyone can get better on Will alone, it's her.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander.
Commander Shepard? I'm Specialist... Oh. I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone.
I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Slow down, Specialist Traynor. You're doing fine.
Thank you. I worked in a lab. I never thought I'd be serving on a ship.
Why don't you tell me about the retrofits?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Traynor has been extremely effective during installation. I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Oh, wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI. Fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how... attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades. In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination. You can also check your messages at your private terminal. The War Room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis. The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions. Finally, Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
Commander, Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device, when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
What about Earth, sir?
We'll just have to hope Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces can hold out until we've dealt with the enemy.
I understand.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
Commander, the Alliance has found a new Cerberus lab on Sanctum. Admiral Hackett would like you to investigate.
Hey, Commander. You know, I had my doubts about the Council. But after years of ignoring your warnings, they're finally willing to step up and tell you they just can't help.
They're doing everything they can.
Did they at least validate our parking? Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them. You know, for old time's sake. Commander?
Commander, come to check on your new recruit.
Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Still trying to get my bearings. When I was working on the Normandy's upgrades, I left at the end of the day. I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency purchases on the Citadel.
Next time you need something, just ask. We're all in this together.
Oh, it's no trouble, Commander. I'm sure you have larger concerns.
We can put in a requisition order.
My toothbrush is a Scission Promark 4. It uses tiny mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums. It costs 6,000 credits.
Okay. Yeah. You're on your own with that.
In any event, I appreciate you giving me the chance to stay. Was there anything else?
How'd you end up in the military?
My family didn't have money for university. I served my required years after graduation, and although I'm sure I'll grow to love frontline service.
I'm surprised you're worrying about a toothbrush.
Oh, believe me. Seeing that being here on the Normandy helps. And if flagging your messages and managing strategic...
You worked in Alliance, sorry.
Yes. You'd think quantum entanglement would make communication easy, and then networking them with extrapolations of time... It's an exciting challenge.
Where are you from, Aurora?
A colony in the Terminus systems, actually. My parents were from London. They loved Earth, but if they stayed in London, I imagine they'd be dead right now.
A lot of people back on Earth.
Quite true, Commander.
Carry on, Specialist.
Commander.
Everything okay down here, Doctor?
The Alliance team cleaned up and restocked, but it's still my old med bay. Feels like home.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Let's waste no time, if I may. I'd like to examine you.
Nothing wrong with me, is there?
No, but we should keep an eye on all those cybernetic implants Cerberus grafted into you.
Expensive stuff, bringing me back.
And worth every penny. Let's just make sure everything is okay.
Guess a checkup never hurts. Just no scalpel this time, Doc.
Alas, to my great disappointment, it is nothing invasive. I'm just going to run some diagnostics on your implants, and it'll take a few readings. Good. Your implants are showing little sign of rejection. Just keep up that positive outlook of yours, Commander, and your scars shouldn't return. That's it. You're the picture of health.
How's our inventory of meds?
The med bay was fully stocked. We should be good for a long time, even given the...
Do you ever regret working for
them? We didn't work for them. We used them. We took their money, took their best. We used them to defeat the Collectors, and... So no, I don't...
You've never mentioned any of your family.
None to speak of, really. I'm the last of... I'm blessed with many close friends. We need to end this war.
I'll see you around, Doctor.
Take care, Shepard.
How's your new assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal, except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for, exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified progress updates.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just a data upload.
Tell people what's really happening on Earth. We need long recruiting lines on every planet after you air a story.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made an Elcor cry. Commander.
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
So, what do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chakwas contacted me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back, and I'm sorry for that.
Why didn't you join us?
I saw what happened to you when the Normandy went. I didn't trust that it was really you. Also, as an officer of the Alliance, I don't just leave my post, you know?
You're Alliance first. That's the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander. Glad to be aboard.
Is your family okay?
My parents are serving on Viridian Zenith, an Alliance agricultural vessel. My son... Happy to report that both vessels are safely under Hackett's command.
Does the new Normandy stack up to the old end?
Stack up. It blows the old. The SR-2 might be nearly twice the size, but the new drive core is 3 times bigger. This ship can fly. That said, Cerberus isn't too high on safety. Guess it gives my team incentive to keep her.
Do your job or get me.
Pretty much. I noticed you upgraded the kinetic barriers with cyclonic technology. Should help.
Hopefully that means fewer vapors.
The IES stealth system is significantly improved. It can handle a higher blue shift of our...
And that means?
We should be able to drop out of FTL without... All in all, the Normandy is a marvel.
What do you think of Edie?
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little...
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her? And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
In the beginning, I tried disconnecting her from key processes without giving... But Joker seemed to trust her, and in time I saw...
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Lieutenant Steve Cortez, shuttle pilot. Got news about our supply chains, Commander.
Nice to meet you, Lieutenant. What's going on?
Sorry to just jump in, Commander. There's so much to be...
It's always like that. You need to chill out, Esteban.
So you do care, Mr. Vega? Or is that the Cerveza talking again?
So what's happening with our supply chains, Lieutenant?
Alliance procurement chains are in chaos, but the Citadel's economy is still running. I can network to Citadel retailers. Can view inventory.
When I network to a new store.
It does cost more to coordinate delivery to the Normandy, so it's cheaper to buy.
So you're my shuttle pilot, but you're...
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. Not much need for one on a dry dock ship. I was overseeing the retrofit of the cargo hold. I'm quite familiar with the operation and maintenance of the UT-47 Kodiak and the M-44 Hammerhead. In my experience, it made sense for me, especially given Mr. Vega's...
To save the day, pendejo.
I'm also responsible for logistics, making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked and maintained.
How long have you been with the Alliance?
About 10 years. I enlisted in First Fleet serving on... I love the Trident. Practically dances in low atmo. I spent as much time tinkering on my...
So, you can fly fighters?
Yeah. And I got a knack for procurement, too. They were grooming. They assigned me to the Normandy retrofit team about 5 months ago.
What happened to the M-44?
It was sent to the tech to afford mobility with such a small ESO core. It's designed after the Reaper invasion. Those labs are probably just a pile of rubble.
The Kodiak seems a bit different.
Good eyes, Commander. This is the UT-47A Kodiak. It's got an upgraded ESO core and prototype stealth technology based on the Normandy design. For quick drops, I can get you in and out virtually undetected. She flies like a brick, so that's why you need a good pilot.
Do you maintain this armory?
I share that duty with our illustrious... Though I believe the only weapon here...
You know you love the show, Esteban.
First rep. Now you get off the elevator.
Just like the original Norm.
Welcome back to the Alliance.
You were stationed on Earth.
I'm an only child. Lost my parents years ago. The Collectors took out the whole colony. I'd rather not.
Keep up the hard work.
Yes, Commander.
Hey, Shepard. How'd it go with the Council?
Same as usual. Non-committal. Unhelpful.
Bet they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yeah. We're gonna rescue a Turian.
You down here for a reason?
Just came down to talk.
You already...
I don't, actually. I didn't have...
Right. Well... Think you can dance and talk at the same time?
I think I can handle it.
Okay, loco. Let's dance.
Don't push your luck, Vega. With age comes wisdom. And rank.
Ha! You sound like my old CO.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader.
Was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could have used to destroy them. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire Collector homeworld.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
Just a guess.
Are you a shrink too?
Nope. But that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So? Maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe. I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey, thanks for the dance, loco.
Loco, huh?
I can think of worse things to call you.
As long as you remember who's in charge, you can call me whatever you want.
Oh, I won't forget. Hey again.
You mentioned a mission you had against them.
Pretty much what I said. Things went foobar, and I was one of the few. You want the rest of the story, you're gonna have to get me really drunk, or...
Or what?
That's about it. Sorry. Next topic?
You had a hard time leaving.
Hell yeah, but I get it now. It's not where I'd be.
We'll get back there.
I know.
Maybe no more shuttle.
No promises now that I'm... Besides, I liked it.
You had a hard time. You got family back. You and your uncle Cloak. You got family back?
Yeah, an uncle. Retired.
You and your uncle close?
Yeah. He was the reason I joined the Marines.
No dad?
He's there. Somewhere. I would like to find out how my uncle's doing.
I take it you and Lieutenant...
Yeah, Esteban did a stint on Fel Prime where me and my... I caught up with him on Earth a few months back. Just don't tell him I said so.
What's with you and the Nick?
It's just my way of remembering. Some people just don't match their names, you know?
So, I'm a local...
Yeah. I mean...
I'll talk to you later.
You bet.
Thank you.